In today's session, we learn about hot chamber and cold chamber die casting process. The hot chamber die casting is a type of die casting that uses alloys with low melting temperatures such as zinc, lead and magnesium alloys. Here fixed die half called as cover die, which is mounted to stationary platen and aligns with nozzle. The movable die half is the ejector die which slide along the tie bars. Here metal is contained in open pot which is placed in furnace and melted to desired temperature. And when plunger is in up position, then molten metal flows into the short chamber. As the plunger moves down, it forces the molten metal into the die. The machine pushes the moving platen towards the fixed die half and holds it closed with a pressure until the molten metal is injected. Now the plunger remains in the down position to hold the pressure while casting cools off. After solidification, the plunger is retracted and cast part ejected and push off the fixed die half. This ejection system, which includes ejector die and ejector pins, which allows the casting to be pushed out. Cold chamber die casting is a type of die casting that is used for alloys with high melting temperature such as aluminium, brass and copper alloys. Here molten metal is ladled from the furnace into the short chamber. Plunger forces the metal through short chamber into the die and plunger holds the pressure and retracts after solidification. Here fixed die half does not have nozzle and therefore it aligns directly from the short chamber.